Alright, so gonna go TF Jungle here. It used to be pretty popular. Back when UOL did it, but it's died down since. I wanted a mid lane TF, but I went ahead and gave it to Pimp Nasty. So she can get her Ahri games in. So basically what you do as TF when you jungle is you go on hit TF. Do you just go attack speed? Pretty much. So I'm gonna go stacks with Wit's End, Hurricane, stuff like that. You know what I mean? It's a lot of on hit. Maybe Blade of the Rune King. Depends. But yeah, just like that. Wow, I'm a genius. Yes, you are. You got it. I'm trying to find the last time someone went Twisted Fate Jungle, but I just can't find it. I'm back to April, still haven't found it. It's been that long. It used to be done quite a bit. Mostly just Flash and Ghost. There's one. Inox. Inox did Twisted. No. I will dominate. I will dominate the Twisted Fate Jungle. January 26th. He went. He lost. He went Stacks into Hexshrinker, Frozen Mallet. Stacks, Frozen Mallet. I kind of like that, actually. Didn't even take a point in Q. Makes sense. But his runes and AD. I went a little bit of AP though. That was a long time ago. Alright, I'll go ahead and do that. I'll go stacks into mallet into Wit's End. I'll try that out, actually. Recording this? Yes, I am. Alright. You ready for it or what?
Never lost a fair game or played one.
Yeah, I gotta go stacks on stacks on stacks. Like Majai stacks? What is stacks? No, I mean the jungle item stacks. Devour.
I reckon. cheater's just a fancy word for winner. Let's raise the score.
See if I can get this clear off. Hopefully I can.
It's all in the car. Lucky this.
Alright, you get passive attack speed from your E, so you kind of want to max it out first. In addition, the attack speed is increased by 15%. I mean, you can max W if you're going to be gank heavy, like ganking really heavy, but nah. If you're not, then you don't have to worry about it. Alright, so I'm going to get red, and then I'm going to go top lane. We should be able to kill top lane. Psych. Yeah, dude. Juking everybody. I gotta try hard when I make a video, man. Come on. You know this.
Deal 'em. Pick a card. It's all in the cards.
And with the cleaver. Oh my god. Well played. That went horrible. Yeah. Got a mana, sweetheart. Still gonna try and gank mid lane.
It's my lucky day.
Just gotta be right here. That's fine, I'll zone him out. It's no problem.
Let it ride.
Oh my god.
Don't mind if I do.
Still some damage, I guess. Alright, so I gotta rush my stack item. Like ASAP Rocky. And I'm down 800 gold.
Charmed, I'm sure.
I feel bad now. That's all good, man. I felt the same way. Same thing went through my mind. I was like, come on, what the hell is that?
Looks like trouble.
Okay. So I've doubled this dude's farm, so it's like no big deal. He's going stacks also, what do you know? I need, damn, I need 300 more.
Just the luck of the draw.
So as soon as I have enough for stacks, I'm gonna go get them, which is 300 gold. 24 farmed is 16, but like, yeah, it's TF, you can gank, but if you can power, like, you can power farm also, that's pretty cool. And then with this passive, you get quite a bit of gold. We got a Munda though, that's good for us.
I'm one of a kind.
That's a dead end.
Hold it. It's my lucky day. Always on the run.
Some good damage. Didn't have any vision though.
Looking good. Red. It's all in the cards.
Ah, Shen can't solo Mundo. No way. We like to gank bot lane. Now that I have my stacks out. Oh, never mind. Actually, yes, I am now. Now that Shen ulti's down for 2.5 minutes. So I'll get boots. Because I'm TF. And I don't mind if I do. God, they're both level 8 and level 4.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Hope you have heal.
Just the luck of the draw.
Worth! And I smited the cannon minion! Worth! Worth? Yeah, that's an interesting way of spelling worth, my friend. Please. Please.
It's my lucky day.
I want assist! Oh, I got the kill! Did you type in all caps? You must have typed in a lot. Stop judging me. Yeah, there's a limit, dude. I'm sorry. let's go with the woods. No, let's go with the frozen mallet. I'm liking it more and more. I increased the cap size for you to like be able to spam, but you apparently busted it. Alright, I'll go frozen mallet into wits end. Man, I like frozen mallet. It's such a fun
dealer,
but not worth item. Like, it's so expensive. It's not even funny. For those stats, it's not worth it at all, but it's just a fun item to get. Thorned Rose. Take my buff again or what, jerk? I don't know if I have something to say about it. Oh wow, this Mundo just got soloed by a team. Oh, Shen has Ignite though. Apparently I'm squealing like a pig. Squealing like a pig. Interesting comparison. Oh baby, the free farm. No free farm for me. Squeal like a pig. Stop typing in caps. Warning. Here's your warning, man. You're about to get wrecked.
Always on the run.
Looking good. Definitely cannot fight alone. That boss is gonna ban me forever. Nah, man. I got you.
Strength of the bear.
Project Lull. Thank you for the follow. Oh my god, never mind that. Thank you for the follow, Project Lull. Appreciate you, man.
I reckon. An ally has been slain.
I got a. Wait a minute. Oh my god, come on! I got a follower at 4, like 3 o'clock in the morning. That's awesome.
I'm one of a kind, old fighting destiny.
Saw that TF ulti? That's how you properly TF ult. That's called value. I got vision.
Just the luck of the draw.
Lion King. Am I playing on NA or EUS? I'm playing on NA, man. Thank y'all for watching. Appreciate you. And y'all are tuning in nice and late. It's awesome. Guy is so cool. Please, you're gonna make me blush on you're gonna make me blush, man. Come on, I'm not trying to blush here.
Dealer.
Come on, man, you're gonna make me turn all red.
Strength of the bear.
Lion King XD, thank you for the follow. Mufasa, that's a good movie.
Dude,
I rewatched that movie and I did good. I did coming to tears. I did have tears when I rewatched it, like when I was 22. I rewatched it and I was like, damn, this is a sad ass movie. Yeah. Oh baby, with the double follows. What a good way to start the Sunday. Two followers at 4 a.m. Dude, the fucking dream. Hello. Nice ward.
It's all
Run, TF! Run! Boom! Big plays, baby. Two follower hype, baby. Two follower hype. Oh, hey, Pink Ward. What's good, son? Give me that go. Oh, yeah. Did I get it in the bush? No, I didn't. Luck of the draw. All right, nobody saw that. We're going to pretend that I did get it in the bush. Thank you for streaming. Wow. I haven't been thanked for streaming in a while. Like, that's like, right in the feels. I mean, right in the feels. Thank you for thanking me. Rank Diamond 5, dude. Sure. Diamond 5, the dream. This was a bad idea! Oh, I didn't even have a yellow card. Run, Mundo! Oh, you got ignited. Rest in peace. Okay. Mistake. Alright, let's get the wits end now. Actually, let's go Hurricane. And then wits end. Let's whip out the attack speed. Oh my god, a rip. Yeah. I didn't even have a yellow card, dude. I had a red card. The dream. It was a good idea if I had a yellow card, but I didn't. So like, Project and Lion King, what are y'all doing up so late? And I come to my stream. Did anyone else listen to Blink-182? This guy's better than Faker. You know, finally somebody realizes this, you know what I mean? Like, Faker is my son. Of course the father would be better. Wait, did I not clear red? Okay, I did clear red. I was like, wait a minute. Probably gonna throw on Cutie Pie in the morning, unless ankle streams. Pretty funny that I just popped my ulti and everyone just runs away. It's like, was it something I said? Why is everybody gone? That's awesome.
Doing it.
Oh, they re-engage. Get excited! Please! Help! Oh my god. Please, help while I'm tanking. Alright, let's get this hurricane already. How many stacks am I at? I'm at 30. I'm not even farming! I should be farming. Man, I should be power farming my jungle. I'll go hurricane into Wit's End into Gunblade. Yeah, I'll go Gunblade for my last item. Get some sustain. Centauran sometimes on others. That's pretty cool, Project, that you like come find my stream. How did you even hear about my stream? Like, see it through a guide or a video? Like, did you even find it? How much more do I need? Yeah, it's not too bad. Looking good. No, it's 5-0. Just bad positioning that's been screwing me over.
Charmed, I'm sure.
What's up, Jay? Welcome back to the stream.
Looks like trouble.
Just have to stop their push. You play Olaf top? Yeah, quite a bit. Just not recently. No one's really asked for Olaf top, so. Nice. No way! Oh my god, she's chasing Mundo! Oh, what do we do? One for one? That's not too bad, I guess. Got my hurricane. Go. Heal. Sustain. Oh, she got it. That's not good though. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. He's alive. He's alive. Can you play next game? Sure. If we play another game, I'll play next game. It's 3:10 in the morning. I got like 4 up videos to upload for my YouTube channel. So I'm going to ask Joelle if she wants to play again. If she does, then by all means, I'll play again.
Just the luck of the draw. I reckon. Lucky them.
I'm already gone. Yeah, I'll go Wits End next. Should go really well with me.
Doing it.
I got 3 seconds on my ultimate.
Doing it.
I did well. Did my job. Oh my god! Wait a minute. Nah, there's no way I can take it. What's in next, I believe.
Don't mind if I do.
Okay, glory. Not.
Just the luck of the draw.
I'm already max attack speed, I think. I didn't engage on mid, but yeah, good thing I didn't, because Sona's right there.
It's all good. Deal.
The Baron, though. Y'all can have Dragon. I'm cool with that. Y'all can have Dragon. I'm cool. Not too shabby. I'll call Worth.
Nah, I reckon.
Why not BT? Because I deal a lot of magic damage. You gotta remember that. So, Hextech Gunblade gives you spell vamp, it gives you lifesteal, it gives you AD, and it gives you AP. So it's just like really good for TF jungle.
Strength of the Bear.
Zizo. I hope it's Zizo or Zizo. NA99, thank you for the follow at 4 o'clock in the morning. Good job, man. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thorned rose. Pick a card.
Alright, so we'll put the dragon timer exactly 1 minute before the Baron timer. Whoa, I better get going. Go, Ari, go! Gotta hit the trail! Gotta hit the trail! Oh my god, the back door! No, there's two of them! Run! Oh my god. Duh! Lame. Almost full build. Nice. My score though. Mundo died, but he stopped the ports. Good for you, Mundo. Not the hero we deserve, and not the hero we need right now. Our Dark Knight. Sunsets. Man, people following at 4 a.m., it's crazy. So, Dragon will be up in 2:45.
Charmed, I'm sure.
He thought he was dead, so he stood still. He got him, though. That Zin thought he was dead, so he stood still. That's awesome. Oh, my score, 777.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Yeah, that the Vayne is such a dumb champion, though. There was a time where I went Malphite, and I had like 800 armor. And her auto attacks dealt like a total of maybe 300 damage, but her true damage dealt like 3k. And I was like, dude, what the hell? Should have been like 30 seconds. God, he didn't even kill. Get back.
Enemy double kill. An ally has been slain.
Flash. Wrong direction. There's drag. Or drag. Oh, we got the timer. We'll go with that. Man, I got pinned so bad. I thought that, Daniel was gonna get the kill though. smash the 4 AM. Yeah, they're there too. I thought Danny was gonna kill that Vayne, because I mean she focused me and she didn't knock him back, but maybe she flashed.
Always on the run.
Already gone. Wave clear. Oh my god, are you serious? That's son of ult. Oh, Vayne ult. Mid, they Baron. Checking bushes and shit like that. Smart.
Always on the run.
I need 700 gold. That would actually be my first actual damage item. I mean, I can just TF ulti it and kill it.
I reckon.
I can melt it pretty quickly, but... I think I have it. Oh, I feel better if you know what I did. I think I know what you did, and I'm glad you feel better. Probably GG. I can just end it. I don't think Mundo can defend. There's no way he can defend. Tough loss. Oh, tough game. Can't really do much there. Like, we should have fought them when they were, like, tanking the tower. Man. A minus. Still, fun game nonetheless. Yeah. Really bad. Still a fun game, though. Alright, let's go over the game. I wouldn't do this in ranked. It's just that, like, I thought it was fun. I might have put off my damage item because it, the only damage item I got was Hex Tag, so I probably should have gotten it sooner. But let's go over the game anyway. Went TF Jungle, and these are my runes. I use the same runes for Nunu and for Echo. I went Attack Speed Quince, Hybrid Pen Reds, Scaling Armor Yellows, Scaling Armor Blues. 2190 full attack speed, and I maxed E because E gives you your passive attack speed. Then I got pick a card, max pick a card second. I didn't get wild cards till level 13 because they don't really deal that much damage, so you don't really need them. For my build, I rushed the stacks and I got Trailblazer, just for the clear mostly, and then went for Mallet after. Got the Mallet pretty late. I won't say 19 minutes, yeah, that's pretty late. Two items in 19 minutes is pretty bad. After that, went for Hurricane. And immediately after the Hurricane, I should have went straight for the... What do you call it? The Hextech. The Gunblade, definitely. Because that's actually my damage item. Wit's End is damage, but it's not really that much. Compared to, like, the sustain and everything else I would get from this. But, it was a fun game. I had fun. I hadn't done that in a while. I started off really well, and then just, like, I'd get Sona ultied, and then Doe by Zin, and Nautilus wasn't really peeling that well. And he was our only peel, if you think about it. We had three really squishy champions. Mundo was just diving in. So it was only Nautilus to fend off for three people, so. It's a tough game. Do you think Lee Sin is still good in this patch? Not so much. There's a really small window for you to use Lee Sin and still be effective in the game. Anyways, this is my TF jungle game. Didn't win, but it's I still had fun. And if you want to try it, it's definitely best to put off your Wit's End until after you get Hextech, and then go ahead and do that. Yeah, because the Hextech is the damage item. It gives you spell vamp, gives you lifesteal, so it gives you a ton of sustain. It gives you the AP, it gives you the AD. And it gives you a nice little passive. Is it still worth the play? I think it is. Because I enjoy playing Lee Sin. I think it's fun. I think he's a fun champion. But, tough game. Ari did really well. It's just we couldn't really... It was kind of hard. It's unfortunate. Like, when four people on your team do bad, and then the one person does really well, it sucks. But, still, had fun. Anyways, this is my TF Jungle game. If you have any questions, leave it in the comment section. And good luck. Have a good night.